Hello, my name is Father Paddy Boyle. I'm the parish priest of St Union's and also the chaplain here in St Peter the Apostle High School. I'd just like to take the opportunity to welcome you to the school and to say I look forward to seeing you in the future. We'll begin the school prayer. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. We come to you, Lord, to be built into a spiritual house founded on the rock of St Peter's faith. May we prepare our minds for action and carefully examine the life and teachings of Jesus, your Son, so that our community may proclaim his mighty acts and love each other with all our hearts. We ask this through Christ our Lord. Amen. St. Peter the Apostle, pray for us. And may Almighty God bless you, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Good morning. My name's Linda Booth and I'm head teacher here at St Peter the Apostle High School. I'm really delighted to have the opportunity through this short film to say hello and to offer a really warm welcome to our school community. I'm equally delighted that we have the opportunity to meet with all of our new first year pupils before the summer break. Our staff here at the school are working very hard on arrangements for that and also, of course, for your proper start at high school in August time. What I would like to reassure you about is that you are joining a school community that is very caring. All of the staff here are very, very keen to meet you and we will make sure that we look after you well. You may know already that our school motto is compassion and hope, and that really underpins everything that we do as a school community. It's about caring for each other, especially during difficult times like this, and also about being optimistic for all of our young people for the future. And a big part of that, of course, is working alongside our parents. I really look forward to getting the chance over the coming months to meet all of your mums and dads and to form a strong relationship with them as we work together to make sure that your high school experience is as positive as it can be. So I hope you enjoy the opportunity this film provides to get a wee look around the school, an introduction to some of the key staff that will be working with you, and I really look forward to seeing you before the summer holidays. Take care, stay safe.
Hello first year, my name is Mr. Harkness and I'm the deputy head teacher who's responsible for S1. Firstly, I'd like to welcome you to St Peter the Apostle High School and to your transition visit. I realise that moving from primary school to high school is an important day and you'd normally be experiencing a range of emotions, from excitement and anticipation to possibly a little bit of nervousness. Obviously these are not normal circumstances, as I would usually be in school talking to all 300 of you in the assembly hall. However, I can reassure you that the staff are doing everything they can to make sure the school is a safe place for you. They are working hard so that your transition visits are enjoyable and give you an idea of what high school will be like in August. I've spoken to your primary teachers and have told me what a wonderful group of young people you are. I am confident that your time at St Peter the Apostle High School will be interesting, fun and successful. I did have the chance to meet some of you before the transition visit and I'm looking forward to meeting all of you soon. Stay safe and enjoy the summer holidays when they come.
Hi first year, my name is Mrs Campbell and I'm one of the pupil support teachers who will be working with you all when you start high school. Looking forward to meeting you all in the transition visit days. If you can't make it up then we'll see you in August. Just a wee reminder, the classrooms we've set up online will be running right through the summer, so there'll be more information being posted for you all and also a chance to ask us any questions, so keep a wee eye out on them. So looking forward to seeing you all soon. Have a lovely summer holiday, stay safe and we'll look forward to seeing you in August.
Hey S1, welcome to St Peter the Apostle High School. My name's Miss Savarone and I'm one of the pupil support teachers at the school. That's basically just a really fancy name to say that I'll be looking after you during your time in school. I can't wait to meet you all and I'm sure that you'll all have a really wonderful time here. Take care. Bye.
Hello first year. My name is Mrs. Mackey. I am a maths teacher here at St Peter the Apostle High School, as well as a member of the pastoral support team. Hope you all have a wonderful first year and I look forward to getting to know you all.
So the first corridor is the red one, and this is the modern languages department. So you can see they've got the flags up. And this is where you will come to learn some Spanish in first year. So I just wanted, now all the corridors are the same, but I just wanted to point this out to you. I had been telling you about how the rooms are numbered. And there's a wee example. So the F, we're in the F block, 0 because we're on the ground floor. And then this is room number 2. So those little discs are on every room in the school. So when you see some on your timetable, that's where you'll be looking for. And this is Miss McGranahan's lovely Spanish classroom. This is us outside the canteen, and I wanted to show you at this glass wall. This is still us in the main bottom corridor, and then there's a courtyard out there. But this area here is where you will find the deputy head teachers and a lot of the support staff at break and lunchtime. So if there's any problems, you come down here and that's where we'll be. So just along, these are the machines that we will show you how to use, that you can top up money for your lunch or check your credit if you get a free lunch. We have water fountains, so it's really good if you can bring your own water bottle with you and fill it up from there. And I'll just take you through here and you'll see we're now going underneath the auditory. Easy doors. And this is our school canteen. So we've come along from the canteen in the bottom corridor, and you'll see we have the bright yellow corridor on our left and blue for PE on our right. So we're going to go into home economics first of all, and just to show you as well, there are signs telling you what departments are up above us. So on the first floor it's social subjects, and then science up in the top. There are another set of toilets. And then that is us into the home economics corridor. And I'll just show you one of the classrooms. Where you will be doing some cooking. So there's always lots of lovely smells comes from the home economics department.
By the lights.
we are now at the start of the P department. Now further down there, I'm going to come out the other end because there's two ways into PE. That is also our lift. We have two sets of lifts, so if any pupil requires that, we have procedures in place, but you're not allowed in there if you don't have permission. So I'll take you into the PE department, which is quite big given all the different areas. There's also the outside areas that we have for some activities. So we have here one of the gyms, and that is the dance studio. Changing rooms are marked with different teachers so that you know what changing room you should go to. For example, if you're a girl and you're Miss McMurray's class, then this is the changing room that you would use, and all the changing rooms are labelled around the department. Lots of our sporting achievements, our football teams, football and our netball team have all been very successful. So that is the main corridor. This is another gym. This is gym one. So again, everything's all labelled. And this is probably a little bit bigger than what you've had in primary school. Just along the end of this corridor, we'll go in here, and this is the games hall. Obviously nothing much to see here, but lots goes on when the classes are in. And if we go back through this door and we just turn to our right, just give you a wee look in our fitness studio as well. There is also a PE classroom just next door to this for the older pupils who have some written work to do for part of their qualifications as well. So, as I said, there is two ways in and out of PE. So if I take you around here, this is us much further along the corridor. So we went in along there. Now you'll notice we have lots of lockers, and we'll explain that to you when you are up. We have a way that you can pay a deposit and hire a locker if you don't want to be carrying on your things about. And we're now in our school library, which I'm sure you guessed, given all the books. So this is situated on the first floor, and it's just in the main corridor, but quite close to the English department. And you'll come here with your English class throughout the year. but you also have allocated days that you can come at lunchtime to maybe do a bit of homework or just some reading or a bit of research with whatever you might want. Lots and lots of lovely books. Obviously throughout the school there's lots of sets of toilets, so there's them marked off. Of the first floor. So if we look over, you can see the canteen, and then this is probably what we get the most questions, is what is the white thing in the middle of the canteen. So this is our oratory. So an oratory is a small chapel where Father Paddy, our school chaplain, says mass in the mornings before school. You also get the chance to come here with your RE class sometimes for a little bit of reflection. So I'll just show you. It's a very peaceful, very nice place to be. And just next to the auditory is the top canteen, and this is where the 6 years have their break and lunch. However, this is also where breakfast club gets set up, so if you want to come into school a wee bit early and get some breakfast, you can come up here and get breakfast to set you up for the day. And this is our assembly hall. So we will be having assembly normally about once a week. We will come together as a year group to speak to you. But this would also be used for us celebrating mass together. Stage there for presentations, information evenings, school shows, etc. So this is our assembly hall.
Hi P7, my name's Holly and I'm an S6 pupil at St Peter the Apostle. We hope you're looking forward to starting high school and that you're all excited to begin this new journey. We can't wait to meet you all and we'll see you soon.